Hey guys, I finally got a trail riding video for you. We actually already went out on this trail ride, but I didn't film an intro or an outro, so I'm doing that now. I guess I was too excited to get out on the trail or something. It's 4th of July weekend. The trails were pretty beat, but we still got some pretty quick trail riding in. Also found a cool gravel pit type area with some hill climbs, some other cool things. Also, we got some pretty awesome shots along the way. We rode mainly the Houghton Lake area in Michigan on trails 5 and 6, but also some of the little trails off of that made it up towards the Grayling area. There's a few scenes at the beginning of this video that have some pretty poor audio. I bought a really expensive microphone for my exhaust because I'm doing a DASA exhaust review, and I feel like the GoPro audio is really lacking when it comes to exhaust videos. It just doesn't sound like it actually does in person. So I bought an external microphone and I mounted it what I thought was far enough back from my exhaust. It was pretty far back, but I don't know how, but it caught on fire. This is what my expensive microphone looks like now. I did pull it off pretty quick once it caught on fire, but I got the dead cat off and the microphone was still blazing hot, so I really doubt it works. Plus my mount's all warped and everything. So I was pretty bummed about that, but yeah. So you'll only have to deal with poor audio for the first like 4, maybe 5 scenes. And then after that, the audio clears up and it's a lot better. So please just be patient with it. But all right, check it out. that was a pretty good ride. My wife only had to hit me a few times, but I think we both had a really good time today. If you like riding videos like this, maybe subscribe to the channel. It really helps motivate me to keep filming all my rides, things like that. It actually takes so much work to get good shots and find interesting things. So if you could subscribe, I'd appreciate it. Also, hopefully get monetized in the future to maybe pay for some things like my burnt microphone. But all right, I hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe check out some of my review videos that I've done. But thanks for watching. See you later.